Hello everybody. Welcome back to my wood shop. 2023, can you believe it? Well, we're going to start out with a chunk of Ambrosia Maple that has a very pleasant surprise on the inside. You're looking at it's about 10 1/4 by 10 1/4 inches. About 3 inches high or thick. And I'm just making it round. Making a nice bold blank. Easier to cut those corners off on the bandsaw than it is on the lathe. I think so anyways. And I'm going to mount it on the lathe with a faceplate. You may have noticed that on one side of this, there wasn't very much ambrosia beetle activity. And on the other side, which is the side you're looking at right here, there is quite a bit more. And that's why I chose this side as the bottom of the bowl. And what you see me doing here is just making it nice and round. And then I'll shape it the way I want it. And then I'll work on the bottom of the bowl. Establish the foot and the mortise so I can reverse mount this using my four-jaw chuck in expansion mode, and you'll see that. Now at this point I had already sanded up to 220 grit, and now I'm applying a very thin coat of shellac as a sanding sealer, and then I'm going to resand at 220 grit all the way up to 1000 grit, and then finally I'll finish this exterior with Axe products. I'll do the interior the same way. You'll see that later in the video. I'm just not going to talk about it then. It's always amazing what you can find inside of a chunk of wood. The wow factor of this bowl, because of that figure that was hidden. Ah, my goodness. Thank you. Well, I finished the interior just like I did the exterior. Talked about that earlier in the video. I gotta say, the wow factor of this bowl, the figure in combination with the ambrosia. I mean, the beetles did a fine job in there, and figure that just happens to be basically perpendicular to it. Wow. Just wow. I'm so thankful that I had the opportunity to put my tools to work on this bowl, on this chunk of wood. I'm just very thankful. And I want to thank all of you. I appreciate you watching.